that I would definitely say is Slash's video with Fergie from his last album, the Slash solo record. It's just bad. Fergie's just so bad. I love it.